Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word. Yo, what up, D-Nice?
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRock?
Yo, man, we chilling. This Funky Fresh Jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production Crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. The South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. The South Bronx. The South, South Bronx.
People tell me this style is terrific. It is kinda different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specialize in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in a place to be. KRS-One attacked. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live. I came with Scott LaRock to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well, it's well deserved. But without a crown, see, I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder, money folder. You want a fresh style? Let me show you. Now way back in the days when hip-hop began, with Coca, LaRock, Kool Herc, and then bam, Beat Boys ran to the latest jam. But when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People's getting blown away, but coming outside anyway. They tried again outside and see the park. Power from a streetlight made the place dark. But yo, they didn't care, they turned it out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Remember, Bronx River, rolling thick with cool DJ Red Alert and Chuck Chill Out on the mix. When Africa Islam was rocking the jams, and on the other side of town was a kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook Projects, Casanova all over, you couldn't stop it. The Nine Lives crew, the Cypress Boys, the real rock steady taking out these toys. As odd as it looked, as Wallace had seen, I didn't hear a peep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980, the dregs in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip-hop because the pistols would go. So why don't you wise up, show off the people in the place that you are whack? Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if you don't, well then nerves will become shop. And that would leave the job up to my own Scott LaRock. And he's from
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx. Productions, fresh for 86.
suckers. Boogie Down Productions. We'll always get paid. We'll take the wackest song and make it better. Remember to let us into your skin. Cause then you'll begin to master rhyming. Criminal minded, you've been blinded. Looking for a style like mine, you can't find it. They are the audience, I am the lyricist. Sometimes the suckers on the side gotta hear this page. A rage, yet I'm not in a cage. Free as a bird to fly about on stage. Ain't here for no frontin', just to say a little something. Your suckers don't like me cause you're all about nothing. However, I'm really fascinating to the letter. My all around performance gets better and better. My English grammar comes down like a hammer. You need a style, I need to pull your file. I don't beg favors, you're kissing other people's. I write and produce myself just as fast. Keep my hair like this. Got no time for Jerry curls. Attracting only women. Got no time for little girls. Cause girls look so good, but their brain is not ready. I don't know. I'd rather talk to a woman, cause her mind is so steady. So here we go. I'm not a musical maniac or B-boy fanatic. I've simply made use of what was upstairs in the attic. I've listened to these MCs back when I was a kid, but I bust more shots than they ever did. I mean, this is not the best of KRS, it's just a section. But how many times must I point you in the right direction? You need protection when I'm on the mic, because my mouth is like a 9mm with height. You're a king, I'm a teacher, you're a beeper, I'm a scholar. If this was a class, well, it would go right in the drama. See, kings lose crowns, but teachers stay intelligent. Talking big words on the mic is still irrelevant, especially when you're not college material. Wake up every morning to your Lucky Charms cereal. DJ Scott LaRock has a college degree. Blast Master KRS writes poetry. I won't go deeper in the subject cause that gets me bored. Just a shame to know some MCs on the mic are fraud. Saying styles like this to create a diss. But if you listen, then you listen. I am a musician. Rapping on the mic like this to me is fine. Cause if I really want a battle, I will pull out a knife. You can see that Scott LaRock and I are mentally minded. In other words, we're both criminal minded. He's Scott LaRock, I'm KRS-One. Never offbeat, cause it don't make sense. Grab a microphone, relax and not tense. You waited, debated, and now you activated. A musical genius that cannot be duplicated. See, I have the formula for rocking the house. If you cannot rock a party, do not open your mouth. It's that simple. The phony cosmetics to your pimple. Take another look, because the gear is not wrinkled. The K, the R, the S, the O, the N, the E. Say I'm rhyme for 87, not for 1983. Well versed, do rehearse, and my rhymes are my curse. Originality is first, but the suckers get worse. Allow me to include, I have a very stable mood. Poetic education of a high altitude. I'm not an MC, so listen, call me poet or musician. A genius when it comes to making music with ambition. I'm cool, collected with the rhyme I directed. Don't wanna be elected as the king of a record. Just respected by others as the man with the solution. An artist of the 80s and the left his contribution. On wax, the lax is 24 tracks. After years of rocking parties, now I picked up the knack. Because everything that flows from out my larynx. Take years of experience and bottles of Beck's. I cannot see from recollect that time I didn't have sex. Is it real or is it Memorex? I'm living in a city known as New York State. Sucker MCs gotta wait while I translate. I hang with real live dreads with knowledge in their heads. People with ambition and straight up musicians. Although our lives have been so uprooted, I haven't included the organ suited. So take the letter of the KRS-One. Means knowledge reigns supreme over nearly everyone. You look at me and laugh, but this is your class. It's an all-out discussion of the suckers I be crushing. So now you are awakened to the music I be making. Never duplicated and also highly cultivated. Don't get frustrated, cause nothing has been traded. Only activated, it's kind of very complicated. Not separated from my DJ. You see, my voice is now faded. I'll see you folks around the way. Criminal minded. Criminal minded. Criminal minded.
session so you can stop guessing if this is a gift or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like mixture. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty bass and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, yet blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication, observation. That is to see without speaking. Take off your coat, take notes. I am teaching the class, or rather school, because you need schooling. I am not a king or queen, I'm not ruling. This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me. They might know of you, and maybe your gang. But one thing's for sure, neither one of y'all can hang. Because yo, I'm like an arrow, and Scott is the crossbow. Say something now. To be the type to only understand the annihilation and destruction of the next man. That's not poetry, that is insanity. It's simply fantasy, far from reality. Poetry is the language of imagination. Poetry is a form of positive creation. Difficult, isn't it? The point, you're missing it. Your face is in front of my hand, so I'm missing it. The others, they just cover while I just smother every single stupid mother. Wait, brother, KRS-One will have to show another MC or self-proclaimed king or queen or gang or crew or solo or team that I mean business. So tell me, what is this? See, I come from the Bronx, so just kiss this. Boogie John Productions is someone to experiment. The antidote for sucker MCs and they're fearing it. It's self-explanatory, no one's writing for me. The poetry I'm rattling is really not for battling. Simply say damn. So this conversation is somewhat hypothetical. Boogie Down Productions attempts to prove something. I say hypothetical because it's only theory, my theory. So take a minute now to hear me. So what's your problem? It seems you wanna be KRS-2. From my point of view, backtrack, stop the attack. Cause KRS-1, me simply one KRS. That's it, that's all solo, single, no more, no less. I built up my credential financially and mental. Anytime I rhyme, I request the instrumental. I speak clearly, and that's merely, or should I say a mere, help to my career. I'm really not into fashion or craze, just the one who pays, and how soon I get a raise. You're probably in a daze, acting out of sympathy. Wrote a couple of rhymes and think that you can get with me. But what a pity, I'm rocking New York City, and everywhere else you put the jams on the shelf. You as a manager, it's outspoken. I'm looking at the face, you seem to be hoping that I might stutter, stop, or just mess up. But everything's live, that's why I don't dress up. Blastmaster KRS, a synonym for fresh. I'm the teacher of the class, I do not pass no tech. Got DJ Scott a rock by my side, not in back of me, cause we make up the Boogie Down Production crew. Faculty, get it right. But train yourself not to bite, cause when you bite, you have bit, and when I hear it, that's it. I do not contemplate a battle, cause it really ain't worth it. I'd rather point a pistol at your head and try to burst it.
Get,
I'm teaching poetry.
Jamal, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us.
DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop boy, down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one, 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 one. Taking rapping for a joke, a passing hope, or a phase with a rope. Sometimes I choke and try to believe. When I get challenged by a million MCs, I try to tell them we're all in this together. My album was raw because no one would ever think like I think and do what I do. I stole the show and then I leave without a clue. What do you think makes up a KRS? Concisive teaching or very clear speaking? Ridiculous bass, aggravating treble, rebel, renegade, must stay paid. Not by financial aid, but a rate of hits, causing me to take long trips. I'm the original teacher of this type of style, rocking off beat with a smile or a smirk or a chuckle. Yes, some are not up to BDP posse, so I love to step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, because anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in, and begin. But here's where the problem starts, no heart. Because of that, a lot of groups fell apart. Rap is still an art, and no one's from the old school, cause rap is still a brand new tool. I say no one's from the old school, cause rap on a whole isn't even 20 years old. 50 years down the line, you can start this, cause we'll be the old school artists. And even in that time, I'll say a rhyme, a brand new style, ruthless and wild, running around, spending money, having fun. Cause even then, I'm still number one, 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 one. The KRS-One, of course, comes to express with style the loss. Ways of rhyming, old and new, past and present, knock, knock, who is it? A brand new style, up, time to change. People talk about me when they see me on stage. Live in action, guaranteed roar. I hang with the rich and I work for the poor. Now tomorrow you can say you saw KRS-One stomping once more. I play by ear, I love to steer the Alfa Romero from here to there. I grab the beer, but not in the ride, cause I'm not stupid, I don't drink and drive. I'm not a beginner, amateur or local. My album is selling because of my vocals. You know what you need to learn? Old school artists don't always burn. You're just another rapper who's had his turn. Now it's my turn, and I am concerned about idiots posing as kings. What are we here to rule? I thought we supposed to sing. And if we ought to sing, then let's begin to teach. Many of you are educated, open your mouth and speak. KRS-One is something like a total renegade. Except I don't steal, I rhyme to get paid. Airplanes flying, overseas people dying. Politicians lying, I'm trying not to escape, but hit the problem head on by bringing out the truth in a song. So BDP, short for Boogie Down Productions, made a little noise cause the crew was saying something. People have the nerve to take me for a gangster, an ignorant one, something closer to a prankster, doing petty crimes, going straight to penitentiary. But in the scale of crime, that's really elementary. This beat is now compelling me to explain in silence why my last jam was so violent. It's simple, BDP will teach reality. No beating around a bush, straight up, just like the P is free. So now you know, a poet's job is never done. But I'm never overworked, cause I'm still number one. One, 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 one. Kumo D, he's down with us. Eric B and Rakim, they're down with us. Stetsasonic, they're down with us. Dana Dane, he's down with us. Sleeping Bag Records, they're down with us. My lawyer Jay, he's down with us. Jive RCA is down with us. Naked Funky Music is a must. I'm number one, one, one.